To deploy a site to Netlify from Git, all you need to do is log into your Netlify dashboard and click the button that says New Site from Git. As you can see, Netlify allows you to deploy from multiple Git providers. We have GitHub, GitLab, and Bitbucket. Once this is authorized, I should now have access to my GitHub repositories right in my Netlify dashboard. So I'll select the first one, which is the site I want to deploy. Here, you have the ability to select which branch you want to deploy in the repository. I have only a master branch, so I'll stick with master. The last step is to select your build settings for the site you want to deploy. The base directory is the directory where Netlify will install all your site's dependencies and run your build command from. I'll leave it empty as it is mostly used for monorepos. Then the build command is the command that Netlify will run to build your site before deploying it. As you can see, it is already prefilled because Netlify detects most frameworks and prefills these settings for you. The publish directory is the directory where Netlify will put your site after running the build command. This is the directory that will be deployed on Netlify. So I'll go ahead and click on deploy site, and I will build your site and deploy it. Now the site is built and deployed, and you can click on the site link to see the deployed site. And there you go. The site is deployed on Netlify from Git.